It's trying to walk on land. There's two now.
Oh, there's one of those big birds.
Oh. Convenient spot. The trees aren't too tall here. It might be easier to follow it.
Yeah. Need one of you to lift me then.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, you got him?
I don't think so.
You need to fly pretty close and above it because I can only see your claw right now.
Coming straight for you. It stopped fleeing, it's just flying now. It's easier to see it than when it's in the redwoods. It stopped fleeing, it's just flying.
Running low on stamina.
All right, we can land.
Definitely not a horrible low.
You're gonna land in the river? Where's that? There's a pretty fucking raptor there.
That's a nice place to jump.
Well, I'm gonna be out.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm running.
Where did the anchor go?
He's across the river over here.
Away from the red glowing things.
Something running fast.
That stupid thing was sturdy.
Yeah.
Oh no. Well, we hope it doesn't see us. Don't lure that red glowing thing over here, please. Edgar's taking a nap. An unscheduled nap.
Okay, I'm awake again.
Ha, grab your bird. Grab Edgar, let's get out of here. This is a horror. No idea where the bird went. We can just abandon. Oh, it's here by the ocean. It's still half unconscious. This one's a tough one.
When it's not running, you can just bring me really close to it. Pretty sure it's dead.
Oh no.
It's inside the rock.
It just crashed really hard. It's a soft rock. It's fine. have some prime meat, I think, if you need it.
Oh. I got something better.
Aha.
I didn't want to wait, so. Hopefully it only has to eat once.
It's trying to eat Edgar.
Is this one faster than the birds?
Maybe. It's hard to catch it.
I'm passing it now.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's not.
It's very close, seems like. Are you able to shift the saddle forward?
Yeah. I've been doing that. Oh, I need a break.
Oh, it did hit me.
It did?
Uh-huh. For just a moment.